I am back because, well, I haven't posted in like a week. Sorry. Actually, more than a week. More than a week, and breaking my own rule. I said that I would post at least twice a week. Failed. Because I got my bike put together and I'm just like biking everywhere. I love it so much. But let us get back to the task at hand. I'm gonna do a reaction video, okay? I want to watch this trailer for the new Assassin's Creed movie, and I haven't yet. And I'm excited about seeing it, so I'm gonna do that now, all right? If you got beef, that's cool, whatevs. Leave it in the comments below. I don't do these reaction videos often, obviously. If you go through my channel, you will see that. But I think it's good to just throw a little rando in there once in a while, you know? And this is my rando of the week, so let's do this.
Where am I?
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead. You no longer exist.
What kind of prison is this?
It's not a prison. You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who has been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past. Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
I am a god, even though I'm a man of God. My whole life in the hand of God. So y'all better quit playing with God.
Expecting to see that first part. I didn't enjoy the first part of Assassin's Creed. I never really enjoyed that where you're in the present moment, but we're going to take you back in time. I always felt like that was something that was unnecessary for the storyline. We didn't need that part for everything to fall into place. It could have just revealed itself to us as if we were really in that moment, as if we were in that space and time, not having to travel there at all. I don't think the audience needs to connect that way. But outside of that, I'm intrigued by the Spanish Inquisition. When it comes to a video game related movie, I never want them to fail. I never want to be disappointed in any way, because I always want people that from the outside world, people that don't follow gaming at all or know a lot about these video games, might have a chance to be ushered in and then pick up one of these games and play them for the first time and be completely in awe of what they're getting to partake in. So I do hope the best for this movie, absolutely. I will definitely be offering you my review on it. I'd love to know what you think of the trailer. Please let me know in the comments below. Anyway, thanks so much for watching and subscribing, and I will see you very soon with another video that I'm going to post soon. It's not going to be a week, it's going to be before that.